Hey guys, Jeff here, and I am hiking around Lime Ridge Open Space. I'm searching for the Lime Ridge Labyrinth. I overshot my hike a little bit, but I was lucky to do so, because if you stay with me, we got this huge canyon. Seems like a good place to fly, at least for a little bit. Remember, subscribe, helps me out a ton, build my channel, like the videos that you like, and put your questions and comments down in the comment field. Ding the bell for future videos. Anyways, hope you enjoy. So that was definitely a groovy pit stop. I was able to deplete one of the Mavic Air 2's batteries. And I think I'm gonna go find that labyrinth. Thank you. Wow, didn't think I was going to be able to do all that one day, but it worked out. We got to see some groovy stuff that I didn't mean to actually hike to, and we found the labyrinths. Yes, plural. There's this main one right here, a few back that we started with, a couple in that little crevice down there. Now it's time to pack up and head home. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to subscribe, like the videos that you liked, put all your questions and comments in the comment field, and ding that bell for notifications on new videos. I'm Jeff, thanks for watching, and keep on flying. Oh, bonus features. On my hike back to the truck after doing all the flying that I could do with the batteries that I brought with me, I had no idea that this area was here. And I think this is actually where I used to play with my little brother Kevin when we were younger. We used to have so much fun in the open space. Just FYI, I grew up in a house very close to basically this open space area. Our home butted up, or our neighborhood butted up right against the kind of open space area that you see in front of you. So we definitely got to do a lot of exploring. And we might have even made some of these when we were little kids. Yeah, I'm not going up that.